Right guy with the ball. Clear out. Let him go.
Steps back on Robinson.
And I think he's playing with more and more confidence every night out.
Trying to work far from the elbow. The turnaround here and get the guys involved. Connor can certainly knock him down. He's hit 49 of them. This time it'll be... with the guys in white, no doubt. Carr.
Carr with 11 to shoot from the elbow. And Carr.
I think at some point you gotta get PJ Thompson. You gotta get Ryan Clark
already. He wants to post up again here. Smaller Dwayne Wilson on him. Turns.
Underneath taken by Schiff Garner. Good box out by John Hera. Off the bench for Penn State.
That's a momentum. They've been playing well. They just beat Maryland at home. Congrats to Brad Underwood on his first Big Ten victory. Tony Carr, there you go.
Thunderous finish on Stevens.
Tony Carr, nice shot fake. And a chance.
Continue to shoot. Morgan on hit. Here's Carr backing his man down
to lead the Terps. Inside Tony Carr.
On Bates Diop now, Tony Carr. Domi Chalo, Carr with the help. Watkins is there to clean it up.
They get tough for Isaac Haas, not only to get in position, but if he does get position, they can tough move Josh Reeves.
Very unusual. Stevens hasn't taken many either.
Yeah, he's been more of a distributor.
Try to get an easy shot in transition, but then they run their intricate patterns. Very difficult to guard.
50.
Stick the ball. Solid defensive possession that time for Penn State.
Carr with the floater.
Full head of steam for Carr. Right to the rim.
Tony Carr.
They're just going to throw it up to him for the lob. He scored on this last time.
After the foul on Sam Hunt, back to Wheeler. Less than 10 to shoot. Now Carr down the lane, splits the D
from way far away. Carr from close in.